Let's see if you guys can tell me where the laundry chute is. Here. Slide this open and look down here. I'll meet you guys down here. Whoa, I caught you guys. All right, everybody, I know you guys were not expecting me to keep coming at you guys with great inventory, but Brandon Polito, realtor part of the Prasad Group here once again. Today, we're looking at a special home. All of my New Yorkers, out-of-state clients, this two-story home actually has a laundry chute from the second floor that brings it right down to the first. So let's get straight into this. I'm super duper excited. Two-car garage action going on, right? We got four bedrooms, three baths, nicely covered. For rain, this is perfect. 2380 square feet. So let me know what you guys think of this. Let's get straight into it. I know you guys are wondering as well. Low 400s. I'm gonna leave it like that. If you want further clarified and verified pricing and availability, make sure you reach out to myself in the group. Let's get into it. So, as soon as you walk in, to the left of the initial front door is an office space. So already, I'm already kind of breathtaking. This is simply beautiful. Look at the path. Look at this, guys. This is really, really nice. I also like that the stairwell isn't blocking this off, and you do have some decent space before you get to go upstairs. So we have decisions, left or right or up. We're gonna make a right first. So initially, we will be greeted with your little shoe station, I guess. My mom always made me take off my shoes here. Unfortunately, this is locked. This is the garage, two cars, trust me. Here we are, nice granite countertops all throughout. This is really, really nice bathroom, guys. And for the price, location, this, sorry, camera died, but like I said, as far as the sizing, take a look, this isn't even a master bedroom. And look how huge this is. This is basically the same size as a primary suite seating area. Guys, this is definitely a winner in my books. Look how, come on. Very, very sufficient space. Whether you have a family that needs to be right here, this is kind of in-law suite in a sense. So we're gonna skip over the stairs. I know you guys wanna get up there so we can check out that chute, but we'll see where it's gonna be coming from. So here is our washer and dryer unit. And let's take a look up here. We got Spider-Man over here. Oh, that's funny. So if you guys see, we're gonna go to shoot our laundry right down here. I would probably put a little basket here. And I'm not gonna lie, that's so cool. I'm from New York, so usually, you know, it's more unique over there. Here we are. Great room, living room, dining room, kitchen. Here we go. I want you guys to take a look at this. And I'm sure you guys can appreciate this is very open, nice and connected. You can view right over this island, see the TV. We'll take a look at this double door pantry. These are really nice. Everything is sound, good quality. I'm really satisfied with this. I'm especially happy all the other homes that I showed. But if you're looking for a two-story home, slightly bigger, more spacious, more character in that sense, this one might be the one for you. So if we make our way over here, see, extended covered patio as always. Great option. Let's head upstairs because we kind of covered everything here. Let me know in the comments if I forgot anything. But if you're looking for information on HOA, taxes, when is this home going to be available to purchase, if it's still building, I'm telling you, make sure you guys reach out to myself in the Prasad Group. My name is Brandon Polito. I'd be more than happy to assist you. And now let me blow your mind. Woo! Got a nice loft. As soon as we come up here, more options. We're gonna make a left, actually. Straight from the stairs, we're greeted with our master. You guys can compare the size of the bedroom downstairs, which is very sufficient, basically a primary. And here we are. Granite all the way. I absolutely love this. My hair looks a little crazy. It was raining, but I've been out all day trying to get some really good deals on new construction for you guys. So much appreciated. Here's our toilet. And now let's go check out the good stuff because I'm excited. I kind of want to throw something down here, but let's see if you guys can tell me where the laundry chute is. Here. Slide this open and look down here. Alright, so coming back. Alright, so coming back here. There we are. Double doors for the closet space. Very sufficient from all angles. I love this floor plan, guys. Cannot stress this enough, especially for the price. This just works in my opinion. Make sure you reach out to me if you're looking for more information on this home or any others. Alright, so I'm gonna get you guys with some B-roll footage of the whole inside of the house. I really appreciate you watching this video. Meet me in the office if you're trying to schedule a consultation for further info. I'm Brandon Polito, realtor, part of the Prasada Group. Thank you so much for watching, and I'm out. Bye. Let's see if you guys can tell me where the laundry chute is. Here. Slide this open and look down here. I'll meet you guys down here. Whoa. Whoa. Caught you guys.